Do you need to print from your laptop, PC, or a library computer? Before we get too far, have you connected your laptop with Papercut, the campus's printing system? If not, go to its.center.edu and select Using Papercut for Printing in the upper right corner. Do not wait until later to do so. If you run into any problems, which usually happens at night when you need to print, they will be closed. If you need to make a copy of something or you are ready to print and you have sent your document to the printer, you can use any of the four copiers in the copy room of the library. Swipe your ID card or using the touchscreen, select ID number and type in your ID number. If you are copying, use the touchscreen and select copy. Then select the next button in the lower right corner. You can place your document in the auto feeder on top, print side up, or you can place your document on the glass, print side down. Once your document is in the right position, select the green Copy It button on the touchscreen. Select the Home button or Log Off button to log off the copier. If you do not, then someone can use the machine after you to make copies with your print money. If you have sent a document to the copiers to print, follow the same steps to log on to the machine as you did to make copies. You will select the print release icon instead of the copy icon on the touchpad. Your documents will display on the next screen. Select Print All. Notice that it will display how much printing money will be charged to your account. Students receive $33 of printing money per year. If you run out of printing money, you can purchase more at the circulation desk in $5, $10, or $20 increments. There is no color printing available in the library. If you need to print or copy in color, you must go to CDS, also known as Center Document Services, in the post office building. If you have any problems with the copy machines, please see a staff member. If you have problems setting up your laptop to the printing system, please contact ITS. Thank you.